Meanwhile, a $25 million investment from a shipping company, R+L Carriers, will bring dozens of jobs to Owensboro. The company says the investment will bring a new terminal to the Mid-America Air Park, and it's creating 63 jobs. And the new jobs created by the investment will span various functions, including operations, logistics, technology, and customer service. We were mentioning a couple hours ago about